Here's a quick video to demonstrate the integration between Canva and PostPlanner, which is actually pretty awesome. So, as you may know, social media is basically exploding with visuals. What PostPlanner has done is they've said, you know, hey, we recognize this fact that visual content is a core strategy for most organizations and most businesses. Let's add a feature that makes that really easy. So what they've done is they've added this Canva integration, and it works like this. You log into PostPlanner, you go to post a photo, and a little button pops up designed with Canva. If you click on that, a new window pops open, and right away you're using the Facebook post template with Canva, so you don't have to worry about dimensions or anything like that. You simply pick a template. In this case, what I'm doing is I'm actually going to just make a little quote, okay? So I'm just going to delete a couple of these items here to make it a little bit cleaner, and I'm going to add my quote right here, and we will make it a little bit smaller and design the text, make it look kind of interesting. I know it's kind of small here. I don't know why this is displaying so small on my screen, but it's probably something that I'm doing, so it's not a big deal. You get it to where you like it, and you simply click on publish. If you used a premium element, you have to pay for it. In this case, just a dollar for this image. So I click on pay, download, and then you publish it. I'm just going to post this. We'll look at how it looks on the page in just a second. Okay, so it publishes in the queue. It's publishing at 2:55 p.m. Perfect. I'm just going to go over and visit the page and see how it looks. And we're going to scroll down, and here is the post right here. All right, so true for you too. If we click on this, it's a beautiful image. It's huge. And that is how to create visual content using Canva that's integrated directly with PostPlanner. Talk to you soon. Bye.